Testing.
Ready? Testing. One.
G'day to all our fans out there. I hope you're still being a fan. It is happy husband and wife back.
We are back one again.
Gonna, this time we're... I don't know what the plan is really, to see what happens.
Look what I got out here.
Hey.
Sea mud.
How is it?
As good as can be. Tell you. Press E.
Welcome aboard,
not
Captain.
Enter. And that question is how. I'm not sure how do I charge battery of the things.
It'd be so much faster, wouldn't
Welcome
it?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Get around.
Yeah. So by the way, if you are you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and hit that like button before you head up, before we head off.
Be really awesome.
To the unknown world. And here we are.
So cool. Is there anything else to do to it?
You can put the modular on it. Here you go.
Yeah.
There you go. Out here. And
I think I saw it, is it?
Yeah, we see. Saw it last time. There's a whole bunch of modular I can put in it. What did it say? Why have computer chips on me? Whoa,
no.
Water.
Oh,
we got leakage.
Not good.
Leakage. How's that even getting
First
in?
First aid, just get a band-aid.
Can I check my check? Whoa.
I know.
Hello, water.
I know.
Hello, water.
You're gonna drown.
Hello, water. Who decided light pot?
I know.
You need to get sacked.
I think you've got... I'm a message.
Okay. Oh, yeah. If I can...
We really should, like, fix the water situation down before anyone gets to us.
Let's see if we turn on the speaker. And listen to it.
We have one
viewer. Hang on. Oh, where my cell? My cell there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, turn it down a little bit, honey.
Think robot voice.
Net message.
Next message, please.
All right.
Sunbeam broadcasting to all survivors of the Aurora. We've covered more than half the distance, so hold on in there. We're scanning
oh, really?
The planet for dry land as we speak. You couldn't have picked a less convenient parking spot. But we'll be in touch as soon as we have a landing site for you. Sunbeam out.
Yay! It feels like it's been forever. Does it feel like that? It is taking a long time to come.
Okay. I suppose they are busy.
We're getting distracted on the way.
Let's sell that. And we... Hang on, I want to go back. Where do we need to go?
Where do...
B1.
Yep.
Last time we went there, I saw some good mineral fishing.
You mean like banana one?
Oh, that luggage is feel it?
I don't feel it.
You see it?
I can see it.
You sure you don't feel? You don't feel me?
No. Not right now.
Yeah, I can feel you.
I can feel it. That sounds so weird.
I like to touch you. You like, I'm allowed to touch, am I? I'm allowed to touch. So, we are back to our normal life. With the fish.
What is that? A turtle.
It's diving into the... Okay.
I think if we were that turtle, we would too. Big, huge machine coming towards it.
Whoa, look at that lucky. Not lucky that the fish try to eat us.
That's not claggy after.
I think it, well, I got 54 frames per second now. I know, right? But where may be one? Hang on, is it limestone?
No,
I don't want it.
No, got too much of it already.
Yeah, one sand.
I can't believe I'm still so disappointed.
Hey, that thing shooting. Oh yeah. That thing shooting semen. Look at how nice it is.
Pretty.
I'm lost my B1, where's... Okay. Oi, shooey, whoa, what happened? What's where you going, man? Oh, B1 here. Okay.
So what is our mission?
I'm trying to find some special...
See, zero viewers. It's actually not us, see? I don't know, because wouldn't it stay the same?
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to find some special orcs. Oh, okay.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Looks like it's like, hey, come over here for a sec.
And shoot to your face. I'm pretty sure I saw some...
Some fish? I saw some fish too.
Oh, did ya?
Yeah.
What the?
What are you looking for?
Well, I saw some special orcs, or special stuff last time in here. Unless, my memory deceived me. Who are you? Let me scan you. I stalk you.
Where I stalk in this. I stalk.
Okay, I got I stalk.
Oh, it's a...
I know, right? So I can chop it up or not. Whoa, hello.
Good cat.
How about this one?
More alive.
What? So why I even put down the beacon here? I'm confused, hang on. Let's go up. Oh dear, I hit something.
What's that? Did you damage?
Yeah, 86.
The health of the ship.
Whoa!
Oh,
what does that happen? Is it you?
No. We're like more noticed now.
Yeah, we are baking it.
Am I just like a little person? They look like.
It has, you can see.
Now we look like foreigner.
Foreigner in the ocean.
What's it saying? Go back to your own country.
No, we can be friends. Oh!
Did it die?
Did it just run over?
Squids, isn't it? The ones that squirt ink at you?
Yeah, no. Where's it gone? Oh, sorry, buddy.
Killed our friend.
You're right. Let me chop you up. I want some of you. No.
That's pretty nasty, love.
Is it? Sorry, then. K, can I take it back? What is that? You see that?
It's all the same for everyone. No, I think you're seeing things. You've been here for like how long?
Yeah, I've been here so many late. Moons.
So like just crazy.
Only in my say when excuse me, madness.
Whoa! Yourself in your mind.
Okay. Okay, I just hit another one. I think it ripple. Sorry, buddy. I finished you up.
No. You can go as far down. You don't run out of oxygen.
Yeah. You smart, darling.
That only took me like 15 minutes to realize.
Yay!
Because I was thinking, come down.
Lithium.
You know, without it. I think
that's it. Mercury. That's it. That's why I put the.
Yeah.
No, I don't know what it is, but you can't get it.
Huh.
That's it. That's why I put the beacon there. What is it? Red port. I can't scan it.
No.
Can I chop it? Yeah. Chop, chop. Chop.
Chop, chop, chop. I'm gonna chop you up.
Is it? Oh dear. We got a leakage here. Alright. Shoot.
Quick. Can you get back up and get it back?
Okay.
Back up.
I haven't got. Hang on, I got some more stuff.
And I know, love, but.
No, relax. You worry too much.
If you don't get the shit back, welcome aboard, Captain.
How many? Is that? Lithium.
You see a shadow.
Yeah.
So long.
You know, right? Alright, now that's salt.
Not only how far we're down, have you been down to the bottom?
I can review my secret information. Two secret, yeah. Give a review to you, won't we see red anymore.
That's fair enough.
I think this thing, I'm not sure it's that liquid.
Hmm.
And is it salt?
Hey.
I can't see, is it salt? Where do we go again?
No idea.
Alright. Yeah.
Are you wanting to find some more mercury and everything else?
Yeah, that would be good, eh?
Hmm.
Hey, that's the new plan. Spy horn rust.
Awesome.
Let's scan it.
Everything is awesome.
I'm gonna rip construction.
You got acid mushroom. Have you used it?
Yeah, I use it. Every time. Very good at asking me. You never see the elephant on ski.
If you've never.
See the elephant on ski.
What's the next bit? If you've never been on acid.
Yeah. Right, I've got a limestone. No more mercury. Let's go to this deep.
I think you should go down as far as. Oh, now you're getting far in.
I'm going deep. This is very hard to see, isn't it?
I know. You don't want to have to like crash into a rock and then be down here forever.
I don't want to go too fast, you know.
Caution, passing safety.
Uh oh. Approaching.
Oh dear. Seven more.
I think it's about. This.
Alright. How are you supposed to. How are those fish supposed to go down there?
I know.
Hello, friend. Oh, Makari. Makari. Makari, good for the soul. Maybe not.
Quick, get.
I don't want. Oh.
Oh, that is an all moment.
Look at that new rock formation. Ease, the lithium. Ready? 96, 97.
Get
out. Oh.
One more, then you 200.
Where? No. What is that?
What was that?
Oh. Who did that?
I will find you.
Oh, you?
And I will give you a.
I don't think it's a very good idea to go this place at a night time, really.
But that's the thing though, even if you go during the day, it's so far down.
Where's Mercury again? I'm sure.
There.
Ah. Mercury!
It's a bit risky, isn't it, having to leave the ship? Oh, what was that?
Was that SPAC?
Uh oh.
No risk, no return, honey.
They're gonna blow up.
Let's dig deep.
Yeah, look.
Oh, no.
Outside, and we officially went lower than 2.
Oh, shoot.
Uh oh. We need to ascend. Immediately.
Hang on.
Pushing the limit.
I'm pushing the limit. I wonder what's down there. Is he new? Is he, like, awesome? Oh.
Uh oh.
Can you keep an eye on that? Can you keep your. Oh! Oh dear. I think something pulled me down.
I hope we like it. That's awful.
Can you see the cave?
Yeah.
It's glowing.
Pretty. Let's go to it. You know those fish that are attracted to the light? They're like, oh, pretty light.
I so wanted to go in there.
Let's follow the pretty light. Let's go down to that pretty light. And then it eats them. That's what it is. The light with the fish. It's gonna eat us.
That sounds nasty, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is it moving? Did it ring thing?
Yeah.
Moving or not? It's at my eyes.
Yeah, it's waving. Waving to you.
It like,
is. It is. It's like it's like. What do you call it?
Oh, no. Damage imminent. What happened to me if I get out? You go, nah, okay.
Nah.
Where's your home?
Nah.
Oh dear, okay, I'm there.
Oh dear, are we going back up? I think it's a good idea. As much down here as I hoped there would be.
Oh, see that? And if it's not tons on the lies,
mm-hmm.
I run into that thingy.
Yeah. Oh, with that a lot.
Hello. Operation Risky. Why so many souls down here? I might get some. Where is it?
Oh, I think we did pretty well. We officially went down to the bottom. I don't think you can get any better than that.
Let me get some soul, what do you reckon?
Yeah.
Nothing better than salty game.
You're gonna have to go back up and fix the health of your ship.
Nah.
Plus, look at that water.
Water? I'm thirsty too. You thirsty?
I am thirsty. How come we're both thirsty?
Because you are thirsty.
Mm-hmm.
Got anything to eat? No.
Yep, Reginald.
What? Reginald?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh yeah,
Reggie, good old Reggie.
Hang on, I get some more lithium.
I think we've had a few Reggies in our time.
And I get that. Yeah, just drink some water.
Uh-huh.
You reckon he pee in the water? I never seen him pee or poo poo or anything.
No.
Maybe go near here.
I think that's what we spoke about last time. Never seen him go to the toilet.
Did we?
Mm-hmm. We sure did.
Truly, we had some interesting conversation there.
Yeah.
Very, whoa, what is that?
It's like spitting down, raining.
Oh, whoa.
What's that?
Hey.
A whale?
Something? Is it up or down? I don't know, but I'm getting out of here. Why is that thing floating there?
Here he is.
Look like mad.
Like, get away from that ASAP.
My.
There's another one.
Another one.
They're just carrying this big, like, coral reef on their back.
Meal on wheel. Meal on back.
Pretty much. Meal, yeah, literally.
Oh no, look gross to me.
I know, me too. I think we should definitely stay away from it. Yes! More wreckage. I don't know how many ships crash in the water, but a lot.
Yeah.
And how come we don't see any other human survivors?
Yeah, everywhere, isn't it?
We're the only human known to have survived.
Because we are awesome.
Yeah. We're non-destructible. We can't die.
I think it's still leakage.
We can die and then we just have infinite lives. Yeah. After all that work, I'm starving. Do you mind going to get some chips as well? Want me to have with the fish?
You need land to roll chips in.
Oh, okay. No!
Yeah.
No!
You got so much lithium, awesome.
No!
What am I gonna do with it?
What about that space movie we saw and then he, up in space, he grew like the greenhouse?
Sure,
you could do it in under the water.
Jason Bourne on Mars.
Yeah, something like that. James Bond.
Farming stimulation. Well, what's his name again?
Couldn't think of it.
Matt Damon.
Yep, that's right. Yeah, and he had to survive in space for like months or some years.
That was a horrible movie, if you ask me.
Not too bad.
It is very bad. You don't have to cover it. It's a bad.
Okay. I'll agree with you then. I still think it's good, but I'll agree with you. So what are you doing here?
I don't know, I tried to put stuff away.
Yeah.
Got so much lithium.
I know.
But I'm trying, so look for the repair.
Yeah, to fix this leak. There we go.
See how we go. Where's it?
No.
Number 5.
That's it.
Oh, awesome.
Is that all you have to do?
Might just carry with me.
I don't know. Nah, in case you lose it, you die and then you're just lost.
Oh, yeah. Nah, it should be alright.
You need another one to fix the
Let's go. Captain.
Water leak in
the life what?
Yeah. Nah, that can work.
Hang on, what do we need to make? Okay, pressure compensator. Last steel in God, where do we get that?
Oh. You have computer chips, don't you?
I do.
So I haven't even heard of the other one before.
You still lick it. Someone please repair that. Two big machines. On them to clean up the
water.
Okay.
Here we go.
Titanium.
Ingot and lithium. Would you have plenty of lithium? Do you have titanium?
Ooh. I do. Computer chip. Oh, dizzy.
This is it.
This is it. Dizzy the. Oh no!
This is what we've all been waiting for.
Hate that.
Good job saving it.
Oh, is it? It flopped in for a minute.
Yes. No. Maybe so.
Wait. Where? We've been organized, Ethan.
You're the one that has all your little like storage containers everywhere on the ground.
Did I?
Yeah.
You sure wasn't you?
I'm positive. For your stuff.
Okay. And it this then.
Glass.
No.
Vehicle modification.
Yeah.
You need all that up to make it. Crazy, isn't it?
Oh, you can upgrade it to level 3.
Mm.
That's crazy. Aluminium oxide crystal. What does that even mean?
No.
Nope. Oh, this is a mystery.
It is a mystery.
Defense system. Localized electric field. That's one of aggressive fauna.
Imagine all the stuff you'll be able to teach everyone when you get rescued. Mm. All your knowledge. Survival. You'll be able to write a book about it.
I need two computer chip, am I?
Oh, I survived.
Computer chip. Hang on, bear with me.
Mm-hmm.
And a table coral symbol and silver oak.
And quartz. Quartz.
I don't think we got silver oak.
There you go, quartz.
Yeah, I got a ton of quartz. Ah, I'm getting salty now.
Nice to know.
Where's my soul?
Yeah, and you're getting thirsty too.
Hang on, here we go.
From all the salt. You are surrounded by salt water.
Alright, let's get down.
Let's do this.
I think this is the one we want. Yep.
Awesome. Yeah, it is like a red table. It is like a table, isn't it? Cool.
But how do you get that and turn to computer chips?
I know, that is a question. You just use the same one that cooks the fish. You just
maybe it's got some silicone in it, something. Maybe. Alright.
There we go.
Now, I need.
That is some amazing technology.
Glass and titanium. To quite make one glass. Is it? Yep.
Mm.
I need two more. Well, I need one more.
Boom, boom, boom. Done.
No, don't pick it up, you silly bugger. What you even do that for? Salt. Why stuff all over the shop?
I really still think you should fix this leak, or is that what you're trying to do now? Make something.
Yeah, I want to make this. Now yeah. Where my titanium? See any titanium?
There we go. Yay!
All
right. Getting there.
Now. What?
What does this mean?
I can't build it. No.
No!
Hang on.
There.
Okay, here we go.
Is that it?
Hang on. What is that?
Separates water and.
Isn't that we had a problem that The blaze not big enough last time.
So, is that the other little ship? Where is it?
Yeah, that's why we couldn't build the aquarium.
Yeah. Yeah, where has it gone?
Hang on, let me come over here.
Oh, there.
How do we enchant the ship energy? Oh, look. Sea mod.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, see?
Ah, the power sail.
There we
go. Can I get it out? Oh, hello. Ah, that's the power sail. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm with ya.
Awesome. Here is our very bland home. Haven't done anything.
Alright, so we're gonna make a vehicle modification, interior pieces, stereo, air pump. Yep, see?
I know, it's so frustrating.
How do we even... No, we can.
Yeah, seems like... It's kind of pointless, isn't it, to even have this building.
Oh, man. Alright, plan D. Is
to get it all into
get attack this thing.
Yeah. Take all of it frustrate. Yes.
Not?
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Let's just go to a smaller fish.
Just don't attack it. Oh, yo.
Wow.
Yo, sorry man.
It's like a dragon. Dragon fish.
Oh god, I'm lost.
Let's just attack one of these little fish.
At night time again.
The sun is set. Let's just go to bed and forget about it all until morning.
Go to bed and right out of sleep.
Yep.
Hang on, there's some water. Come here. Where's your friend? Where's your girlfriend?
Your brother, your sister.
Where are they? No.
Oh.
Alright. Make some water. Where's water machine?
I know. You're a little bit thirsty.
Oh, hang on. Let me try outside. Maybe.
It worked last time.
No.
With the other one. No. Why don't you try and build it in the life raft?
The life bot?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna go in there. Or maybe we should try to go back to the Aurora again in daytime and hopefully it was a glitch or something, you know.
Oh yeah. Cause it did seem like there was nothing there. You think there would be more there.
Oh, we needed it last time, did we?
Mm-hmm.
How did we get there last time? I couldn't remember. Nothing talking. Oh, let's see it.
Yeah, I don't know. You went somewhere else and then kind of go underwater and then got really close to it.
Okay, I'm salty and lost now. I don't know what to do. Oh, what is it?
I don't think we're liked in the neighborhood. We should move. I think we should just pack our things and go to a different area.
You reckon? Because there's nothing there, really. The hell? Oh, water. Water! Oh, come here, water. Ah, water suit. Oi! Oi, 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 oi.
Oi, 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 oi.
Why did you even do that for?
Because he's angry, because we're in his, you know.
His face?
Yeah, in his face.
Maybe he didn't get his face out. Our face.
But, yeah. Yeah, I know. I agree with you.
Two-way street. Hey, what's that? Why is my light and weird? What? I want to adjust the light. Purple. Is it the one we need? Oh no.
Kill me. I think really, yeah.
Ah, we need some bubble. Bubble, come here, bubble.
My bubbles. My bubbles.
My bubble.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what the? Yep, ready?
Uh-huh.
Ready? Ready?
Oh, yes. It's like Pokemon Go, isn't it?
Yeah.
That you can throw the ball.
Come here, I got you all.
And I eat you all.
More water. More water. More water. More water.
No, that'll do.
All right.
There's too many.
We need some not too quiet. Run out of it.
Oh, you had, but it's all good. Get it when you see it.
Why is that one green? It got disease. Uh oh. Oh.
We've got plenty of food now.
I lost the machine. Nah, nah.
Be good. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright.
How cool is that? How cool is it when you go in and get oxygen too?
Yeah. Somewhat. Generate oxygen in there.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even know what do we need and what we do now. We come stuck there. We can't modify this ship. There's no way we're gonna go down there. What is that?
It's like one of those fish that blow up.
And poop. Someone poop to out of pooper.
Yeah. No. Isn't that our poopy?
I don't think we can poop that. That is hard to poop. Something gonna bleed after that.
You never know. That's gross.
It got spike. Look.
Uh-huh.
Sorry about that.
Alright, we'll just edit that bit out.
No worries. Oh, look. Do you remember those things? Were eating us? Can't eat me now, can ya? Uh-huh. Where did I get
pretty
my
flowers?
I'm what sure that's some kind of orcs, but
yeah.
Too big for us.
Anything like down here? There was a lot of this.
Yeah. Oh, what's that?
Yeah, that.
That looked interesting. Us. Wow. Okay. I think it's interesting in the trash can.
You never know. It could be something inside it.
Why on earth you need to scan a trash can? Oh, coffee!
Ooh, yeah! We haven't had coffee in so long, I've forgotten what it's like.
Hang on.
Look, a DVD player, TV.
Where? Oh!
We can have a party.
A bar table.
Yeah.
Take that, fishy. You can't hide a bar table.
No,
oh,
we just
hang
need
on.
To find a beer.
Yeah.
And we can have
oh dear. Emergency.
Beer tonight. 10 seconds ish. Of oxygen remaining.
We're not. What?
What?
We never been here or what?
It's all new.
Oh, hang on. What's in here? Nothing.
Whoa.
Oi, yo, wee, hey,
it's
hello.
It's like a massive cockroach, that's scary.
Hey, what the hassle, man? Just
yeah,
relax, hey.
Just chill out. Take a chill pill.
It brings some salt water and stop his salting. What do to you? Uh-oh, hang on. Hey?
Well, I guess because we're in their domain.
Where's this? I keep losing the ship. 10 seconds
of oxygen. To your left, and to your right. It's changing because you keep moving the mouse.
Oh, there you go.
Yes.
Fail.
Take that. Oh, look. The toy truck.
Hey, let's scan it. What? That you let me have the coffee in the table, but not a forklift.
Fair.
And who on earth bring the forklift with wheel to the planet, that ocean?
I know. Doesn't make any sense.
No wonder why you got the ship shot down. Oh, that's it?
That's it, I think.
What a boring place.
I know. You need some more exciting things. Game. Boys.
Boys? I don't know. Where are we?
We are in the ocean. Obvious.
Hey, they fighting each other.
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah, yeah. So.
Is that a giant poop or what? From the whale? And something attached and eating it.
I don't know. But that's pretty gross.
Oops. Ay, ay, ay.
Ay, ay, ay.
I hit something again. On a weird thing now. Oh, hang on. What is that?
That looks interesting.
Cyclop.
Oh. Gross.
No, I don't think we got that one before. Let's have a look around, see if we got to find some more.
Amazing how you think you've gone everywhere, but then you just swim around for a little bit more.
Yeah. We've been here, and then... go down, around.
Yeah.
You see more stuff.
Yeah, I know. Christmas all over again.
Hey, see?
Uh-huh.
Is it? We've been there? No.
Sorry?
Nah, this is bigger.
Oh. Oh, yeah, see, that's what I mean. You'd think.
That.
Oh, that was cool. Yes.
Vehicle by Fragman.
Yay. Gee, we're doing well today.
What does that even mean? Hang on.
Getting a lot of stuff.
What's that there? What is that there? Reactor fragments.
I have no idea what that's for, but come
should
in handy.
Should we generate some sort of electricity? Nice stick.
Quick, get that one, then get back to the ship.
What is it? What is? Oh, the fish should swim. Oh, you nasty piece of meat.
Back to the ship.
Piece of fish. Everything want to eat you down here.
I know. See.
I need some water too.
We're just mining our own. Just trying to survive.
Oh dear. Let me heal myself. Right.
Now you better have a drink.
Yeah, some water.
I think we better go back up and have a
drink. No, I don't want to leave this place. Hang on. Got a building. What's that? Supply. Oh, a sail. Hello.
No.
Oh. Okay.
Jeff, that plant. That's so nice.
Can I hit you? I'm full. Okay, the thing keeps shooting me.
Yeah.
What is it?
Oh, can't get
dear.
Anything anyway.
Oh, dear. I ate the fish. Oh, everything ate me. Did I use it or not? I didn't
quick,
use it.
Quick, I only got 10% of health.
Oh, no!
Pushing your luck, and you should have gone. I told you we should have come back.
Well, I right click. Right, and it chuck it out.
We're talking about it.
No.
Lost everything, all of our lives.
On a life sailing now, then.
It's gone.
It is silly.
You did save it not long ago, so.
How do I put it down this time?
You didn't lose everything. There you go.
I can't feel my sin. Put it here.
Yeah.
What?
I can't. No, our life is really over. Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
How do I make coffee? Are you serious? It's it for show.
That's just cruel. That's like a cruel joke.
Like, oh yeah. I got a coffee machine.
But doesn't work.
But you can't use it.
So nasty.
Something now happened before we died too. Did you catch it?
Nope.
Man, this sucks. If we go back there, can we get it or what?
Maybe.
Oh, not too far. That can't be water. We lost all our friend. See, we got 20,000 friend there. Spend the whole night catching him.
Bug it up.
Alright guys, I think I need to go high rings now because the salt hit
We really need to have a coffee in real life now.
Salt hit the limits. That nasty.
That is so frustrating. I told you we should come back.
I told you too.
No, you didn't. The other one in control. Alright. All good.
I think we got something out here too, remember? I don't remember. Hey! Here!
Hey!
See? No, we not really. See? We got something. There you go. See that coming, did ya? Alright.
I think that's gonna sum up our episode.
Epic fail?
Epic fail episode.
And,
Well, it's not a complete fail. We did succeed in some areas. We've got a coffee machine that can't work.
Yeah, let's know, what you think.
Yeah.
And, catch you next time.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, I think it's oh, look.
Friend.
Find them at this point. It's not just one spot, you can find fragments all over the place.
Yeah, Aiden too.